And what exactly do you think should happen in order to counter this piracy issue completely?
Well, it's very easy. You just need to make a product that's easier. Piracy is so big in Kenya because there are no options. If you just go a few years back, there'll be even less options. Where do you get the music from? Many of the music products that's been rolling out has been scams. You pay overpriced for music. The artists never get their money. You get music you don't ask for. All those kind of things. So it's been like a lot of products has been there to utilize that situation and trying to force people to get products they don't want, rather than build a product where the user actually benefits from it and makes sense for him to use it. I don't think I think most people are willing to pay a few hundred shillings a month if they get a good value offering, if they have all the new songs. And even free, if you can get the music for free and still the artists get paid, I think that's a massive value offering. So there are different models. There's the iTunes model where you pay per song. There's this Spotify model where you pay a fixed fee a monthly, which is what we do. And so more competition, more products launching in the market. That's what make people understand. It is possible to build a product that makes people happy. And that's all that it's about.